I'm not hungry.
It's the only food there is.
I'm not hungry.
There's no yellow food to be had. There's no eggs, there's no cheese. Well, there's definitely no butter.
I saw a cauliflower down at the market, a brassica oleracea and a yellow squash, a cucurbita pepo.
We can't afford squash. Not unless Dad volunteers to work in Germany. Well, could you at least eat some bread?
Get that away from me!
Oh, you can smell the yeast. Right. Of course. I don't even know why I try sometimes.
Thank you. Don't mind me. Just having a bit of a sit down. There we go, a cat statue. I think this is made out of wax. Just resting my feet.
Promise tomorrow will be even lovelier.
Just get better every day.
Now it's time for Famous Britons, a show in which Jack Worthy, as me, interviews some of our more celebrated countrymen from history. Now today, we have in our studio Her Majesty Queen Mary, fondly known to history as Bloody Mary for massacring Protestants and marrying a Spaniard. And don't confuse me with Mary, Queen of Scots. I'd be very cross. Now, no, of course not, Your Majesty.
She was an idiot.
And your sister Elizabeth had her beheaded, didn't she?
Jack, that vixen Elizabeth. Do you know, I should have had her head cut off. But I didn't, because I'm a kind and merciful person. By the way, Jack, are you Catholic?
Actually, I'm Anglican, like most people here.
Oh dear, I think we better put you down for a beheading.
After the interview, perhaps?
I could convert.
That's more charming. Oh dear, you sound disappointed. Well, Jack, I'm disappointed.
Well, Jack, you've no idea how a good beheading can cheer one up.
Well, I don't know about that. Have you tried joy?
Joy? What's that?
Well, it's this marvellous pill that makes you forget all the bad things and feel wonderful about everything else.
Jack, what rubbish. What kind of queen is happy all the time? Do you know, the few times I was happy, I barely cut anyone's head off at all.
Well, surely there's more to life than just beheading people.
Well, we did try beheading goats for a while, but... Well,
what about fun and family and love? And marriage is in trouble, Spain. Ah, well, you're in a bit of a jam.
Three times into a mirror.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Her Majesty Queen Mary. If only she'd had joy, she might not have beheaded quite so many people. Now ask your doctor if joy is right for you. Of course you did. Next week on Famous Britons, I'll be interviewing St. Thomas of Becket.
There we go, a cat statue. It's got a sticker on the bottom. There we go. Solid marble and heavier than a bloody brick. Save a bit for the next minute. And they're off. I'd really love to know why that particular bin smells of cheese.